how does the CPA today decide whether to double down and reinvest in the business or to get out?
That's an interesting question, Rick. In terms of how a firm feels about their particular situation, do they want to reinvest in their practice, or is it time for them to move on, do something else? I think they've got to look at a number of different factors. Probably the most significant one is, how is technology going to change what they're doing in the next couple of years? What type of people do they have in the firm? Do they have people that can survive in a very rapidly changing environment? Or do they not have those type of individuals? They're going to have to look at, well, maybe there's another alternative. They need to look at their client base. How valuable is their client base? And they might even need to build that client base to be able to set it up for a sale possibly down the road. So a number of different factors. I think they need to think about, are they going to get involved in different activities, not so much compliance work, but to start really serving their businesses as advisors and get into advisory services more than the compliance work.